I'm Whitney.
And it's Saturday.
What's today, like the 18th?
I don't know. I'm not in school.
I know. Oh my god. So true. Today, we decided we're going to do a blog just because we can.
Yep.
Pretty much. How do you feel?
I feel great.
How has your day been?
I slept half the day.
That's right. I'm chill. I'm so chill. Got no issues.
Not right now.
Not yet.
Oh my god. Vlog about some of the recent news.
What recent news?
I don't know. Let's look it up.
Alright, we'll do it. Just cause.
Oh, don't you love Twitter?
Oh my god.
Yes.
We should do questions. You know how cool that would be? And I don't think anyone would watch our show. But, you know.
I wouldn't.
Pretty much. But, you know, it doesn't matter. What's on the new news? Amanda, what is your favorite drink?
Oh, beer.
Oh my god, no. I like Dr. Pepper. Alcohol-wise, I'm not supposed to know that, because I'm underage. We don't drink. But if I was, hard alcohol. Like lemonade. That stuff apparently doesn't come up the way it goes down.
No.
Yeah, you would know. But what's on recent news?
I don't know. Twitter's
the new iPod. The new
the new iPhone.
That new iPhone. Oh my god.
So let's talk about this new iPhone.
Okay. The new iPhone. I haven't done it on They're mini computers, like.
They are.
They're so cute. It's like a pocket-sized computer.
It is. It really is. It's. I don't know. I don't. Like, I can't upgrade my iOS 6. But I know on iOS 6 the music. I want to go fishing.
It's seventh heaven because there are angels all around. Among my frivolous thoughts, I believe there are beautiful things seen by the astronauts.
With me if you're out there!
Cellar staircase. A pair of footprints followed me. I saw a flicker in the fake fireplace. Blinked again, but there was nothing to see. I've been leaving all the windows unlocked. With a basket by the oak tree. Cause I'll be picking up the acorns that fall off.
And then, like,
you'll be climbing up to me.
Okay.
Anyway, that's like our sad vlog. We'll do questions next time.